Hello everyone, welcome back to the Future Coin and warmly welcome to the second episode of ECOVO project review. In my past episode, I have given brief introduction about the project. If you missed it, please watch it. I have inserted the link in this video description. Today I am going to mainly focus on their token details. So, as I mentioned before, ECOVO is the first and only ICO platform in the world that can visualize healthy ICOs. The essence of the service is the DAI ECOVO smart contract, which is based on the DAI ECO concept, which was advocated by the co-founder Ethereum Vitalik Buterin in 2018 January. Let's see what are they doing from this ECOVO project. Increase ICO transparency and the protect the investors and reduce barriers for the ICO participation and increase the project durability. So let's see the token details. Token ticker is OVO and the price of the OVO token is 0.3 USD and bonus and bounty campaign is available and their platform is Ethereum ERC20 based token. So they are accepting ETH as a payment method and their soft cap is 5,888 ETH and hard cap is around 60,000 ETH and the whitelist KYC is required to join the token set. So the when we consider the ECOVO team, they are already with extensive experience building innovative projects in the internet infrastructure industry, dining industry, music industry, and IoT and AI related enterprises. So if you need more details about the team, please follow their LinkedIn profiles. You can find them in official website. So I have inserted all the official link in this video description. Please go through them. Also, keep in mind that I am not a financial advisor, so please do your own research before investing. Also, you can contact ECOVO team and advertisers through the official links. And you can ask any question in this video comment section and our team will answer you soon as possible. So, let's meet again with another high potential project in future. Have a nice day.